Take a little water, sprinkle it on your leaf, and nicely wash it.
So it's unlimited meals, okay? You can eat how much ever you want. We'll see how much you can eat.
Okay, but what are we eating today at Nagarjuna?
We're having the famous Nagarjuna meals.
Hello everybody, I'm Mansi Daga and I am up to no good today. I'm in the mood for causing some kirik, putting some party, putting some uta, putting some tindi. All of this while we explore food in the lanes of JP Nagar in this episode of Tere Gali Mein. We're going to be doing all this with bombshell Sam, badass Nisha, the dancing queen. I am talking about Samyukta Hegde. Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
I'm awesome. Thank you for the wonderful introduction.
I wish I could. I hope I did justice.
You did full justice while hooping, huh? I also want to hoop now.
I'm going to get a lot of hooping lessons while we are
but
at
I'm
it.
I'm really hungry right now, so let's go get some food first.
And I'm excited to see everything that excites you in JP Nagar.
Let's go!
Yeah?
Under your leaf, so the leaf sticks on it times.
Oh,
it's okay.
I played holy.
All over the table, yeah.
So now we're ready. I think I'm gonna order. Yeah. What do you wanna have? You wanna have?
I wanna have what you're having.
Okay, you wanna start with some chas?
Yes.
Oh, good, totally.
Your meals?
Your glass buttermilk.
Kwandu is one. Yerdu
is two. Muru is three.
Muru is three.
Nalku is four.
Nalku. Today I'll learn counting from you. Muru. Naru.
Naru. Let's eat.
So, is this Pappu?
Yes, that's Pappu.
This is Anna?
This is Anna. This is ghee.
Yeah, that I can't go wrong.
It's tup.
Gunpowder?
This is gunpowder.
My favorite chili, the curd chili. You know, when you get a cold here, generally people recommend you have a rasam. The entire spice mix.
It's pepper spice.
Pepper spice?
Yeah, that's why it's very good for cold.
Mm. And also very good for your taste buds. Can I ask you a very controversial question? It's a very controversial question, Sami. You have to be, you have to really brace yourself to answer this. Mm. Have you ever had thoughts of or cravings of Meghnas while you were sitting at Nagarjuna?
Ooh.
This is a...
Never. Never. Not happened ever. Seriously, I'll tell you why also. Nagarjuna is my favorite place in Bangalore to eat. Mm. And Meghnas is too spicy for me. So.
Mm. Great choice of place, Samyukta. Mm. Now, I don't know if I can continue this with you. It was great knowing you. I shall scooties from here because I have to unbutton my jeans, okay? It's not fitting.
I was going to say take them off, but...
yeah, no,
do you have a pajama in your car?
Didn't come prepared.
So, you ready to bounce?
Yes.
9:10, yele mudurettu. Let's go.
2 minutes, okay, no rest. Let's go.
Tired, tired.
You don't trust me?
Let go of me, I don't trust you. The aloo I totally find missing in the charts over here. Like, you know, beat a bhel puri. They'll put pomegranate, they'll put carrot, they'll put cucumber, they'll not put aloo, bro.
No, see, that's the thing. As a South Indian, I don't think I enjoy North Indian charts as much. There's something called as a time pass masala for people like you.
Time pass a lot. So what was, how did you enter the industry? How did this all begin?
So,
Kannada movies and Tamil movies, right?
Now I've worked in Kannada, Tamil, Telugu and Hindi.
Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, everything.
Yes,
wow.
I speak all the languages. I pick up languages pretty fast.
Yeah.
I think thanks to my mother, she speaks 9 languages.
Wow.
Yeah, she's super fluent with the languages that she speaks also.
Nice.
I got into the industry,
I was working really hard to become a dancer.
Uh-huh.
And somehow I happened to be really active on social media on Facebook.
Uh-huh.
And somebody happened to see my photo and call me for an audition. I kept telling them that no, like I'm busy, I have exams.
Did you have the fear that it might be a casting couch call?
Yeah, absolutely. Like for somebody who's not from the industry, who has no idea of the industry, who's heard stories about the industry, it's very normal to listen to casting couch. When I went for the audition, I was downstairs waiting for them to call me up, and about half an hour they made me wait, and I was so bored. I started playing with the security's kid.
Huh.
I had a small kid and I was playing with him. And I went upstairs and they were like, here. And they gave me a signing check. And I was like, no audition? I came here for an audition. They're like, you did an audition downstairs. Your role is exactly apt to how you were behaving. So we want you to play you in the film. So I think I got lucky.
So what was the first film?
My first film was Kirik Party.
Yeah.
It was a super hit in Canada. It's one of the top three movies to ever come out in Canada language.
So how many varieties of charts?
Let him tell you how many varieties of charts.
61 items.
61 varieties of charts.
Yes. And it's all dry charts, okay? Mm. There's no like pani puri and masala puri and stuff. This is all dry charts of Bangalore, and I've been coming here from when I was a kid.
And
I think back then it was 5 rupees for a mini veil. Now I see a mini veil is 30 rupees. See the inflation in prices. 12 years, and the prices have gone up.
Let's dig in. I can't wait to try.
What do you want to have?
I want to try that mini veil.
You want to try the mini veil? One mini veil.
I also want to try the nipattu masala.
Tikki puri.
Nipattu masala is very good.
Nipattu masala is very good. Nice.
Okay, so
that's one thing I like with the South Indian veil.
Thank you.
This is nipattu or this is
bhel? No,
mixed it is. I want that one. Okay. The bhel.
She's got only two hands. Come on.
But to be honest, I think I love my North Indian bhel more than this.
Well, I love my South Indian bhel more than that. So I get it.
I think the diversity can exist.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Taste buds.
But I'm excited to try. I think nipat is something that's always amused me a lot in Bangalore.
Nipat masala, is
nipat,
it?
Nipat.
You should eat it with your hand. You should eat it with your hand.
Mm.
This here, pick it up like this, nicely, and eat it.
Now we're talking.
Ooh. Mm.
Yeah.
Good, you like it?
I love this.
Can I get you the juice?
Yes. Mm. Thank you so much, Amin.
Sip.
This is a pulpy grape juice, right?
Yes. This is though everywhere. You get this famous.
It's so pulpy and nice.
Oh, refreshing, girl.
You want a sip?
Mm.
Chal, Sami, let's walk a little because we need to
digest the food. I'll show you my school.
Yes. So why Brahma Brews?
This is the closest brewery to my house.
That counts. Comfort counts.
Yes, and it's one of the best breweries in South Bangalore. It's a massive place. It doesn't look like that from outside, but when you enter, you'll see how big it is.
Then let's enter. So Sammy, how often do you come here?
Pretty often, almost. Every alternative weekend?
Yeah?
Yeah.
What am I getting here today?
I would suggest you to buy the ananas beer.
Okay.
One ananas beer.
Okay.
And one apple tea for me. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, but chakna.
You should definitely try the urle roast.
Yes.
Urle roast?
Urle roast.
Urle roast. What's urle?
Urle is potato in...
Love me some potato.
In Mangalore. It's a nice Mangalore dish.
Done.
You'll love it.
Let's go.
Sure. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And my apple tea. Thank you so much.
You wanna stir it.
Cheers. Take that first sip and...
Everyone's allowed to have their own poison, right? What's your poison?
Water. It's not my poison, okay.
It's a
oxymoron. What is my poison? Vodka Red Bull is my poison.
Interesting.
But I'm somebody who does not like drinking. I'm saying this again and again because I really don't like drinking. Because I feel like that somehow the taste that I agree. Yeah. To get high is not worth it. So somewhere I feel like the only reason why I would drink is to get drunk.
There is no other reason. Yeah. Up top, dude. In my life of 25 years,
let's go have one beer. I'm not that person.
If this is going into my system, it better do what it's supposed
to.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Right? But this one I particularly like the taste of. It's, I mean...
And it's so refreshing, right?
I'm going to play a very quick game with you. It's going to test how well you know your hood.
Well, I know my hood.
Your hood.
Okay. The construction began in 2014. I don't know when it got over.
I think that's fair. We never know when construction of anything gets over. Okay, what's the full form of JP Nagar?
Jai Prakash Nagar.
Ooh, that's good. What are the different types of condiments you had today at Nagarjuna? Number. What are the different?
One,
give me a number.
Two, three, four, five, 3 plus 6, 11.
You're sure?
12 maybe, the papad.
Final answer?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So what all is lined up for you in future?
I just had a release that just happened on April 1st. The movie is called Manmad Leela. And I'm shooting for a Kannada movie. It's an out and out action film. I am the action doer in the film.
I can't not imagine you in action. It has to happen.
So. Yeah, I think this is going to be my first action movie, so I'm pretty excited about it. And also I'm shooting for two Tamil movies, which I will soon talk about. So
wait till tuned.
Then. Yes.
We'll stay tuned and you stay tuned to us. Subscribe to Curly Tales for more such content.